searching the islands. He is searching the Caribbean for hedge builders.
God is crying for mothers of Zion to wake up and begin to intercept the forces of darkness.
As long as there is life, there is hope. There is nothing that God cannot do.
And he will stay close to us. Jesus is the answer for the world today.
You who is the author and finisher of their faith. Father, I pray for children who are feeling unloved tonight.
My God, the contamination will be stopped in our nation. And God, the transformation.
Measure up. We measure the evil altered. We measure up. We send holy fire. Holy fire. Holy fire.
And declare we rule with wisdom and with understanding in the mighty name.
Because somebody is standing on the walls praying.
Now when you go and you have dolls in your church and you go sometimes and you invite the obia man to pray in your church, you would have made a soul tie and a covenant.
On behalf of this unity, God, we come and repent as men. We repent as apostles. We repent as prophet, oh God. We cry out today.
There is nothing, dear God, that is too hard for you to do, Heavenly Father. So we call for these souls, dear God, from in the central area, from all walks of life, Heavenly Father. Dear.
We are praying, God, for the spirit of alertness. We are praying, God, for a vigilant spirit. We are praying, God.
Behold, I give you the keys of the kingdom, and whatsoever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven, and whatsoever you loose on earth shall be loosed in heaven.
He said, all edge, all edge, hear the word of the Lord. Everything brought our edge, don't seduce our men, don't stop our men. In the name of Jesus, we come at the head of dominion.
We come against every satanic battle, every evil force.